little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl.
There you go. Yeah, throw that shit back. Throw that shit.
I tell her, take it to the flower.
Hello, good morning,
then she bent over and
Shake that ass, girl.
She the freak of the way. My booty talking, let that motherfucker fake. I'm in the fuck, she going stupid and we yike it. Bad bitches indie dipping on me, it's a riot. Little mama got a thick waist, breaking every nigga in her. She got a yank straight.
Hi, girl.
I walk in with my game face, my niggas getting saucy. Understand, we on the same page. Hella drinks, popping champagne. Drop it to the floor, make that ass shake. Right cheek, left cheek, do the damn thing. TikToks, clockwork, hashtag twerk sick. You ain't got talk when you back it up. Rule one, put your face down, then your ass up. Now go ahead and act up. If you a certified freak, then put your hands up. I tell her, take it to the flow. And then she bend over and yike it. Big ass booty on my lap, make a nigga so excited. She a freak when she iconic. Throw that shit back.
This gym feels like, because nobody's here as usual. It's only me, it's all me as usual. Every time I'm going gym, yes. Next time, if you came here, just bring your gym kit and then we can do a routine exercise. Let's burn our calories. My sister asking me, what is this purpose for this one? This is to tone your abdominal chars and all. Feeling instructor in a way. I will show you what is this for. This is good for your core and your abs. So let's tighten up our abs. This one is for, this one just brush your legs at the back and then start rolling upward and backward. Just keep rolling backward and upward and then your body, you have to move closer to the floor like this. Like this. If you keep rolling it. Rolling in the deep. That's it. Now you can see the expectation versus reality. The expectation is really nice. Just keep posting in the gym and then that's it. You have a nice expectation. And then the reality is very difficult. Because you have to kick your ass and giggle in the gym. Move it like Jagger.
Get the move.
Yes, I'm trying to keep myself busy. Okay, but I'm keeping fit. Hi, Cher.
I miss you.
Okay, let's do. This is. We'll try to teach you the easy way to tighten up your butt and have a good shape of your butt. And you don't have to go in the gym. Just memorize and figure out how to work it out to yourself. Like this one. Open your legs wide, like this. Wide, just enough wide so you can bend your knee. Like this, don't bend. Like this. And on the other side, this is the side. Look at my knee. As you can see, my knee is not really moved forward. So you have to control your sitting to have a nice good shape of your back. That's it. See you next time. And I hope you enjoy.
Go.
Bye.